5 bars, that's it. That's all I've got to show you. Tucked away, you might not have heard of them. You can have a drink at the end of the day after a bit of an exploration of Perth, or you can have a drink at the start of the night when your adventure begins. Talk to me about Ezra, because you guys are pretty eclectic. You're tucked away.
One of the owners opened it as a Prohibition-style speakeasy. They basically just want to create a place that doesn't matter if you're wearing a suit or if you're wearing high viz.
So let's do this. This is the Rosemary Gin Fizz.
Kind of like that Sunday roast or Thanksgiving roast.
Oh, is that what you're going for? You're going for the Sunday roast? Mmm. And call it a Belgian dip. Oh, hang on.
And the salmon skin.
Oh, wow. I'm going to get stuck in. At Shy John, they brew their own beers, and you can get a dragon tasting thing, which is like this. You start at the top, you work your way down, and the first one is Endless Summer. Look, what are we looking at first?
Probably the Lagerita.
Okay, so what is in a Lagerita?
A Lagerita is essentially 2 frozen margaritas topped up with a small Corona. Well, if you want to go really large, we can do the Cabalas Punch. Oh.
What are you gonna make for us? Because Flower Factory is a gin bar.
We call it Slow Black Betty Bramble Amp. Slow gin isn't particularly strong booze. 10 to 15 mils of sugar syrup.
If I have to lose a foot because I drink this drink, I'm okay with it. It's a blackcurrant icy pole with alcohol, and I love it.
This is our Melbourne slider, Parmesan crisp. Brioche bun.
Oh, damn. I've never been to a bar that offers that, ever. 2, please. Ezra Pound, Shy John, Caballitos, the Flower Factory in Bar Lafayette. 5 bars to either end your day or start your night. Enjoy yourself. I'm off to bar number 6.